The vehicle sped off and made good its escape. Police in the area pursued the vehicle and they are later on detained two persons that were inside of the vehicle, a male and a female. The police was taken to the hospital where he still admitted in a stable condition. The two persons are in police custody and police is dealing with this matter at this moment. He had received injuries to his head.
Was he in uniform?
He was using the BDUs that the Special Patrol Unit utilizes.
From all indications, was the knockdown accidental or deliberate?
Well, that is something that the police is investigating now.